Hi guys, it's me Jimmy. So the question is that the question is, should you build your Linux OS from the source code from the scratch? I will be telling you why you wanna do that, to be honest with you, why you wanna do that. Why? It doesn't really matter how hard you try. It all will end with why. If you think you are going to build a next OS, don't waste your time. If you want, here's one thing. Let me give you a backstory before I can give you my answer. Do you know one of the best operating system build? One of the best. Hardcore project was done was the Java OS. Do anyone remember the Java OS? To be honest with you, do anyone remember the Java OS? Java OS was one of the best OS ever done. To be honest with you, there was nothing better than the Java OS, but it failed. If you think you're going to build the next OS, and then your operating system is going to take over, do not do it. Now, here's another thing. You are going to build a Linux OS to run on like electronic devices, Raspberry Pi, Arduino board, whatever. Go ahead, build it. Because it's not so hard, that OS will be without GUI mostly, without the GUI user, graphical user interface. If we are talking about a Linux operating system with a GUI, the graphic user interface, don't do it. It will take you forever. You really need some good money on your hands, because you cannot build the entire, you need some graphic designer for the GUI, whatever. Do not go ahead. Here's one thing. I do not recommend building a Linux operating system from the scratch unless you're building something, without the GUI here. Build something if you're going to use in some kind of product or something like that. Don't get me wrong, building a Linux operating system for the company, for a factory, for a particular product makes sense. To be honest with you. But if you, I won't recommend building a Linux. There's bazillion Linux. Use Puppy Linux if you think about the size. If you want to reduce this size, use Ubuntu if you want to replace your Windows. There's a bazillion version of Linux out there which you really you can use to be at the end of the day. Without even worrying about building from scratch. I do not recommend building a Linux operating system from this guy. If you have any question, my email address is in the description box below. At the end of the day, never ever stop learning. Keep going on. Bye.